DRS, DRS now available. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Amazing stuff! The win, and it was super clean. That was a joy to watch.
They take the checkered flag here then in Portimao in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a...
A show-stopping performance from the three. Well, what a brilliant day of F1 World action this has been. Following these drivers throughout the season has been an absolute pleasure.